Oh my god, is that J-Man? It's a wild J-Man. Holy shit! It's a wild Kev! Holy shit! I better get out of here. Holy shit! Holy shit! And I've been silent for so long. I've been quiet for so long. Hey, what's up, you guys? It's Hunter Vulcan with another video. What's going on, Sleepstream fans? Fucking every other fan, but especially Spicy Buffalo fans today. Because here we are back again. I'm on my way to McDank's, and you know the deal. Today it's gonna be a little more calm, a little more family friendly. Not gonna try to make myself puke this time. I mean, that's funny and all, but last time people said it was just too gross, and I was like, yeah, makes sense. I did do some pretty wild shit. So I'm gonna go to McDonald's. We're gonna order some shit, and we're gonna put Spicy Buffalo in some shit. Can I get one of your ultimate chicken sandwiches? Just the sandwich, though.
The deluxe or the regular?
We'll just go with the regular. You guys still have those bacon cheese fries?
Yeah.
Okay, can I get those too?
Okay.
Can I get a sausage burrito?
Okay.
And then a large Coke.
Any hot about that?
Can I get couple packs of Spicy Buffalo sauce, maybe like four. Woohoo! Here we fucking go. Alright, y'all. So, I just filmed a motherfucking Spicy Buffalo video, and it didn't record the whole thing. So, I'll probably play you some of the beginning part, but we're gonna go on a little road trip now. And we're gonna see what happens. I'm gonna go do some stuff by myself today. Everyone's, you know, busy today. Everyone's got the stuff they're doing. So I'm gonna try to do a vlog by myself for once. You know, we're gonna see what happens, I guess. We're gonna see how if I'm still good at vlogging or not, so. Alright, guys, so we're here pretty close to Oakland, and you know, I really don't know what I'm gonna do. I'm just chilling out for a drive, and I thought I'd bring you guys with me since the Spicy Buffalo video got fucked. And I might go down to the beach by myself, I don't know, see if I can get some content. Yeah, vlog game's really hard out here in Raymond when there's nothing to fucking do. And the best thing you can do is just go to the fucking movies every other day and go bowling. You know, I'd vlog for you guys every fucking day if I had shit to do, but I really don't. So we're gonna try to get some content. Let's see what happens. I'd leave you behind. Let's fucking go. This is the best flavor of Red Bull, no doubt about it. Don't argue with me, or I will argue with you. So, somewhere in Tokeland. And, I'll give you guys a little conclusion on the spicy buffalo video. You can't put spicy buffalo and everything in McDonald's and expect to be good. So it won't be. And never order the ultimate chicken sandwich. Never. But look at, we got some beach over here. Go over here. You know, I don't come to the beach often. I don't know all the good beach spots. Obviously, this probably isn't one of them. But, nevertheless, here's some water. Some rocks. How nice it is. I mean, I don't know what else to do, boys. I mean, I'm by myself, so I'm kind of bored. But I mean, I'm chilling. Chilling but bored. Ooh. Stepped on a shell. Softer sand here. This is nice. Oh. Look at the people over here clam digging, dude. Check that out. Got some clam diggers over here. That's awesome. Ooh, a little parkour for you guys. Oh. Even check out these houses around here. Some nice little houses out here in Tokeland. I mean, I couldn't complain if I was living out here. All these people in Raymond that are gonna watch this vlog be like, Hunter, it's Tokeland, you know. Everybody goes there all the time, not a big deal. You know, I don't care. What did I say earlier? I'm trying to get content. Content's content. Idiots.